Meh. There she goes. Oh, she's gonna go down. There she goes. Right out there. Well, it's a rainy day, and I have the 50 cal pistol. Percussion cap, it's early season. I have my cousin Brendan right over here, so she jumped straight up in the air, just acted like a heart shot. I thought she was gonna go down right here, but she's probably 20, 30 yards, and I just saw a big 6-point come out right in front of me here early. And I got video of him last night, right before dark, first time I saw him, about at least a half a mile away. And here he comes right underneath the stand, 30 yards this morning. So I'm gonna get out of the stand, join up with Brendan, and we might do a tracking job. I don't think we're gonna have to search for it too hard, because I think she just went down right there out of sight. There's blood. Come through here. There's blood. Right there.
There she lays.
Nice. About 100 yards, I'd say. To the tree stand. Maybe not even. Yeah, I'd say about 100 yards. Wow.
Good shot.
I knew when she. I watched her jump right up, straight up in the air. Knew it was a kill shot. Got blood all over my hand here, but there she is, second doe of the 2011 season. And Brendan, he's behind the camera, he put this gun together for me. It was a kit that my grandfather had, CVA, and it was never put together, so he's going to gunsmithing school down in Pittsburgh, so he blued the barrel and sanded the whole stock and even made this piece and stained it and everything. And that's the first shot of the deer with it. And it worked pretty good using the ITX 100 grain round ball. Deadly combination, I tell you what. And really easy tracking job in the rain too. So now we're gonna get this thing gutted and put a tag on it, and maybe we'll try to get Brendan. He's got the flintlock on his other hand, so maybe we'll get him one today. Nice.
Good shot.